Hello friends, I would like to tell you the story of the ant and the dove. An ant went to the bank of a river to have some water and drove its thirst. And being carried away by the rush of the stream, was on the point of drowning. A dove sitting on a tree overhanging the water plucked a leaf and let it fall into the stream close to her. The ant climbed onto it and floated in safety to the bank. Shortly afterwards, a birdcatcher came and stood under the tree and laid his arrow for the dove which sat in the branch. The ant stuck him in the foot. In pain, birdcatcher threw down the arrow and the noise made the dove fly away. Well, moral lesson we found in this story are 1. As human, we cannot just forget the favor of someone who has helped us. 2. We can return favor by helping them when they are under some kind of threat of disaster. Okay. That's all story about the ant and the dove. I hope you enjoy it. See you.